How long do they plan to keep the market under watch?